friends, and Dima just photographed me. We went to a bridge to photograph all day, and he told me exactly what I had to do, and he perfectly knew what he was doing. He told me too how to take on different positions, and it went pretty good, I think. And I'm really thankful because he was quite patient with me, as I'm really bad at taking photos, but it was perfect, so thank you. Спасибо большое, Дима.